Sometimes you think you've been buried, but in actuality, you have been planted. Jesus taught the Lord's Prayer to his disciples in ancient Aramaic, and here it is.
Ohano ohio, zala weto, avum dvashneo, nithkdash moh, tithi man kufa, nihoye sobiono, ekena dvashneo, of bahara. Men bisha me told the luck in Markova. I love it as Buddha. Leodan Amin. Amen.
God, in the name of Jesus Christ, and in the name of the Holy Spirit.